teams can keep in the court.
40-30.
111 miles per hour.
Dan Williams.
So Serena Williams holds, looking down to the first. An example there of the sheer.
Serena just devastating.
Set up by the aggressive return from Serena Williams.
At a 68 mile per hour job. She's gonna have to take it right to center with Serena.
Just too good, and it brings up a third break point opportunity now for Serena Williams. So Davenport holds. Serena Williams doing all the attack.
And fans still filing in. 8:03 local time.
It's last night, the play went to 1:30 in the morning.
30-15.
Biggest seed that Dimitrieva took out was Conchita Martinez.
Point of the match so far.
In your face tennis that Serena plays. It's a real Russian roulette. She was overweight.
Game Davenport.
So the big serve down the middle, and Davenport holds to level it 2-2.
40-15.
Well, Davenport didn't even have a chance at that.
Game Williams.
Sorry, Serena Williams, ace number two. She holds. Yeah, good play by Davenport, mixing it up. We've seen that Lindsay Davenport doesn't get a first serve.
That's great stuff from Lindsay Davenport. You simply cannot hit. Great deal of time.
30 low.
And the third ace for Williams. So Serena Williams with the net cord there. That was the. So Davenport got some confidence there, attacking the ball. Second serve, Williams.
Oh, boy. She knew. Well, she knew Serena was heading in that direction, and she couldn't change her mind. Oh, what a time.
What a time to bring it. From Serena Williams, cross court. There it is, Lindsay Davenport then, the first set for the number two seed over the defending champion, six games to four. Wow, look at that serving percentage for Serena Williams. Davenport, under 50%.
Davenport's really going for it. She knows that she needs some.
That way, that's perfect serve up the middle. Timely forehand winner down the line by
the belief that she now sustains in herself. The lights over the National Tennis Center. She said it would give her goosebumps as she would drop. Lindsay to that title, and I believe her whole life changed that day when she beat Arantxa Sánchez Vicario for the Olympic gold.
And the response from the champion. Lindsay thinks it was out. Oh, too good. That's a sensational shot. With such pressure.
That's too good.
That's brilliant play by Lindsay Davenport. And brings up yet another. Disagrees with.
Desi Samuels, no way, no how, is going to overrule. It's a wasted breath from Lindsay. Meanwhile, it's 30 all on her serve.
And now, Lindsay Davenport must focus, refocus. As we look at it again, oh, it does look long. Difficult to tell from that angle, but
it lined up.
She went for the dip. Really have to pull out something special to get back into this match.
So long, that'll just...
Well, she can start by holding her own serve.
Well, I know it's a big match.
Looking down at the court, Richard Williams has now returned. And the winner, the backhand winner from Serena Williams, comes up. Tennis from both players. Too much there from Serena Williams. She played the point. Shot of a champion that one.
Unbelievable.
Ace number five for Lindsay Davenport. Two seed, the 24-year-old, through to the semi-finals here at the 2000 US Open. Taking out the defending champion, Serena Williams. Straight set, 6-4, 6-2, and she'll meet the 18-year-old Russian, Elena Dementieva, for a place in the final.